In any vocation that you are closing, you must protect that vocation. The brothers just finished their apostolic work. Some of you, small small girls, you are running after them. True of us. Learn to protect their vocation. They are not meant for you. They are like a corn that is bottled. When a hen sings, don't think that we want to find the air. Nothing you can do. Whether you like it or not, then we will go for that in Jesus' name. The amen. No enter from people's mind. Well, nevertheless, there are challenges in anyone chosen. Note, I did not use the word problem, but the challenge. You can ask the brothers, they will tell you where. At the time in your formation, you feel like, I don't want to go on again. At the time in your marital life, you feel like, why am I mad myself? This man will have too much. I bet you don't do. In any way, God has given you a grace for any chosen vocation, like St. Paul says, my grace is sufficient for you. Finally, whatever vocation you are choosing, what is important is holiness of life. We need saints without castle. We need saints without fail. Saints with gems. Gems that are being labels that can snuff internet. We need saints that look for time to pray every day and who know how to love with purity, chastity, all the good things. Saints of the 21st century with spirituality appropriate to our new time. By the way, Father asked me a question that time. What is Holy Mass? And I was angry. Why? What are you doing with your phones? You are only doing WhatsApp and Facebook. You can't even quickly Google to even have an answer to that. I think they should see some of your phones. Sure. It's not there. Who told you it's not there? Because you don't know the right place to snuff. We need saints who is not ashamed to eat with us. We need saints that can drink beer, small stout, wine, who knows how to enjoy life, everything, and yet be in the world but not being ordained. We need saints among you. We need vocation among you. We need people who will uphold the Catholic Church. That is the word of Pope Francis on the World Youth Day 2013. May God continue to bless you and keep you as you pick your forms and go to the seminary. Your questions, I don't have answer to any of your questions. That is why Father is here, sister and mama, they have all the answers. God bless you in Jesus' name.
For God and for you.